you know, with all the tours canceled, this keeps coming, going, there's going to be probably a lot of great records that come out next year. I guess the silver lining on that. You know, it's going to be tough. I feel like it's going to get worse before it gets better. Had friends that are actually using their music now as a vehicle to raise funds for people less fortunate, myself included. Through my band camp right now, I'm donating anything I make to nokidhungry.org, you know, just to help out kids that are less, you know, fortunate right now, especially that depend on a meal. My name is Brian Barr, and I mainly play in the band Aseethe. What I'm doing here is just solo work that I usually do, which is very much more based on minimalist and, you know, loops and stuff of that nature.